we are obviously running out of time. And I have not seen a credible plan, having gone through the numbers, that would allow you to get to $2.4 trillion without really hurting ordinary folks. We're not Greece. Yeah, we're not Portugal. We fought two wars. We didn't pay for them.